Okay, I'm up here in the woods behind my house. I'm out here today looking for sheds. It's antlers from bucks. Big blue heron flying by. I'm gonna look for anything white. Let's see what happens. Good start. Some teeth. Backbone. I don't know what this is. There's definitely some teeth. Got a spot. Spot for the deer to bed down, protected high grass, and of course found some more bones. Well, I don't know what that is. Looks like a leg bone. Let's go into the thick stuff. That's where the buck rubs are. And here's another bone right here. Looks like a leg bone. Hip bone. No skulls. Femur. Ooh. Look at this. Yeah, boy. Here we go. It's broken. Oh, nice. Yeah, looks like it's been chewed up. Looks like the animals are chewing it. Here's the rub. Not bad. First one today. Flower pot. Hey, check this out. Another buck rub. And where's that antler I saw? Here it is. One, two, three, four. 4 points. Must have been an 8-point buck. Hey, that's two today. Doesn't get any better than this. How this got out in the middle of the woods, I don't know. Callaway. There's a pile of something. Look at that. More bones over here and another golf ball. Hey, although my video is going to be about 4 or 5 minutes long, I was in the woods for a good 3 to 4 hours. It's It's not that often that I do find sheds, but today was a different story.